Okay. The Queen Anne and Grandad. And Gayenga. And everybody as you know over there.
And everybody over there.
They keep looking at the camera. Okay. Now we go to the next little one over here. What's your name, Turkey? What have you got to say for yourself?
My name is Grandad and Gayenga.
Don't be shy. Remember, you're going to be a movie star.
No, that's what I want to be.
Yeah, you're going to be a TV star, so
Dad,
you can't be shy.
I'm going to be a TV star, well,
then,
too.
Yeah, I know, but you can't act shy, you know?
Don't.
Okay, there's a big one over here.
My name is Grandad and Gayenga.
Hello.
Oh, my name is
Gayenga. And Sue. Hope you had a nice time.
And happy 70th anniversary.
Happy 70th anniversary. Happy 70th anniversary.
Ow, you can get heavy. Hi. Who are you?
That's Evelyn.
Evelyn. And who are you?
Ryan.
And who?
Mom, those are all for me.
You gonna turn around, Mike?
For you.
Gonna stand in the sun? Gee, that's a girl. Wednesday, the 29th of March, 1989, and this is Oak Bay at Mom and Dad's house. People are out mowing their lawn, birds are chirping, and it's gorgeous out. Brian and Evelyn. Wave. No fish in there at all?
But you want to know what it can do?
What can it do?
Like, there's something that makes water come up, like a stick of butter, and it will make a waterfall and then come down and kill me, and you don't have to move it down.
Is that so the birds can eat?
Yeah.
The little birds?
Yeah, they're not the big birds. It's like the big ones. It doesn't
hurt anymore. Oh, that's good.
Because it's on this side.
Uh-huh. Right there?
Yeah. It doesn't hurt anymore.
You see Grandad in there?
Yeah. Oh, look, for you to keep out of here.
Thank you. Scott, can you stand forward again in the light? Hi. You gonna come and do a jig?
Let's get together here. There we are.
Come on, Mike, can you go?
There we are. Boil, boil. Yeah. Well, I have done it. How do you do? We get the... How are you?
Okay.
Nice to see you. You were all sleepy again yesterday, weren't you? You can't hear without it. They hear too much when you have it.
Hear things you don't want to hear?
I think it's all the old, all your old people.
My old people are about this big. I don't have any old people. They don't listen to me anyway.
I've never had anything to do with me.
Well, that when I was in training. What's he doing? He's always just putting in a hearing aid. You had a good sleep?
I just waking up. Don't know about this. As a rule, I say I'm not about this. I'm not 3/4 there. I'm always just not about this.
We didn't go today because we went and moved the sailboat. We took it from the marina over to the yacht club.
Yeah.
And so we went fishing. And Brian caught a salmon, but it was too small to keep. But it was wonderful. So we didn't get stuck.
The hearing is a major problem, you know, to your camp. It's straining to find out what there's no, you know, Brian caught fish. She looked smaller today.
Really?
Yes. That's it.